everybody, welcome to my channel, Tattoos Cookies. My name is Erin, and today I'm doing my 11th Inktober drawing. So in trying to get ahead, or back on track with the schedule, I have decided to just kind of pull whatever themes I want to from the various lists that are out there. So I'm doing Candy Witch today, and I just had fun with it. It's just something I was kind of aiming for, somewhere between cute and scary or creepy a little bit with her design. So she's just making some caramel apples. And that's pretty much all I have to say about that. I will say that I had my head at kind of an angle, and I think that's why, but the final piece turned out like slanted. Like the whole thing is like super evenly slanted. So I fixed it in Photoshop for the final image that you'll see here, but that was kind of interesting. I don't know if it was just me having an off day or if it was just that I had my head kind of tilted off the side. Usually I like to get like super up close and personal with, you know, whatever I'm working on. I'm like really nearsighted, so what I usually like to do is I like to take my glasses off and just have my face like right there next to the art, but then you wouldn't be able to see what I was drawing. So I don't know if that was it or if I was just having an off day, but that was something really interesting that I noticed when I was done. So, you know, that's kind of funny. Don't have a whole lot to say about this. I did really enjoy doing this. I kind of felt like I had started to get a bit of my drawing mojo back. It was really nice to be able to like have a concrete idea and not have to really like force something out of my hand. So that was really nice, and I enjoyed that. I had a lot of fun with this, and I did like the end result. So thank you all so much for watching. Come to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.